Moving right along to our third and final bout in the amateur division for the evening. In the 160-pound lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner with an amateur record of 2 wins and 1 loss. Fighting out of Fredericton, New Brunswick, weighing in yesterday at 168.2 pounds, Eric Nevitt. And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner with a record of 2 wins and no losses in the amateur division. Also fighting out of Fredericton, New Brunswick, out of Evolution Fight Fitness, weighing in yesterday at 167.8 pounds, Ryan Cameron. Ladies and gentlemen, our third bout of the evening is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds in the amateur welterweight division. Your referee for this contest is Francois Comier. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Francois Comier has called a stop to this contest at 54 seconds of the very first round, declaring your winner by tap out by way of triangle choke, and still undefeated, fighting out of the red corner, Ryan Cameron.